have never been able to count on any single person the way I have with you. If I am repeating myself, you will have to forgive me. I cannot overstate what it means to me. Well, that is... I am sorry. I need a moment. I admit this is a surprise. I did not quite realize you felt this way about me. But if you mean it, my feelings are not so different from yours.
I am afraid, though, that it cannot be. I am not willing to share you with anyone else, and you are already in a relationship. I could, however, use a best friend. And I think he would fit that role very well. So if we are to be best friends, then I shall do everything I can to be there for you, in the way that you have for me.
How can I sit here feeling sorry for myself when there is so much for us to do? At least the only smell I shall have to deal with is myself. Not that I smell bad, I just... Never mind.
It's good to see you again. I was wondering if you were going to stop by. Thanks again for getting me back to New Atlantis. The viewport still makes their drinks just the way I remember. I barely recognize myself either after a shower and a haircut, but the change has made me feel more like the man I was last time I was in New Atlantis. I'm still a little shaky, but I'm doing much better than the last time we met. And my engineering skills are no worse for wear. Have you given any more thought to taking me on as an engineer for your crew?
Are you serious? You'll really give me a chance? I wasn't expecting that. Thank you. I don't know what to say. You have my word that you won't regret this. I'll do my...
Thank you. talk and get paid.
My sources.
I am glad
really?
There is still a reliable source.
A lot of people.
In the
what was your role?
It often
wait.
Significantly slower.
The whole city. Light. What was it like in the appearance? It sounds like. Any closing comment? If you feel that. Hey, we use the word. You have another story for me? I already interviewed. So you were there? Why do I get the feeling? Tell me about this. What was your impression? With bonafides like them, no one seems care to shed some. I don't blame. Last question. The other sword. Please, please. I know it was. This is just a. And here's your pay. If you have a new story. What a sordid mess. So there was a extortion. I genuinely. So all of that suffering. Let me be blunt. I can't imagine him. After all of that, their stock has already. Any comment? That's a chilling thought. Thanks. And, when you first walked into. And I get the. Indeed, you have. I talked with the editor. And. Take care.
I picked up something you might be interested in. Come now. You must let me contribute. Come now. You must let me contribute. Nice job. Right on target.
Ha! Oh, we're here! Hot off!
navigation. Come now. You must let me contribute. Come now. You must let me contribute.
And the grab drive is right.
There must be something.
You've got the machines.
After a perfect jump.
Really, Walter? There must be something. I mean, jump complete. Propulsion restored.
Really,
Walter? There must be something.
abandoned just for fun?
Walter, there must
no?
be something. Let me contribute. But honestly, come now. Smooth jump. Nice work. There must be something. There must be something. Come now. You must let me contribute. Grab drive spinning down. Systems moving.
Just for fun?
I appreciate what you're doing, Walter, but honestly... I will never get tired of that.
Thank you.
You are clear.
If it were not for the Lodge, I think I would avoid this city. This is all just too much.
What can I do for you? Need some work done? I'm sure you can find some. Anything I can help you with? Okay, no problem.
Walter and I were just discussing the expenses incurred during the attack. It seems that Walter has taken it upon himself to cover the costs of the repairs to both the Lodge and the Eye, as well as any expenses relating to the funeral services. Let's get a second opinion,
oh,
shall we?
Story time.
Walter and I were just as it seems, as well as. I have things for you.
Back again. Who do you think will be the first to ask us questions? Mateo or Noel?
Let me know when you're ready to take
Let's
me along with you.
Walter and I were just discussing the expenses incurred during the attack.
No.
It seems that, as well as...
Sam. Well...
combat, Captain.
Where are we going? What are we doing? What's next for me and you?
So many people, all in one place, I still cannot feel entirely comfortable.
We're got anything you need to offload? Trade with them.
Sure, have at.
Space once more.
target's shield system is fried. Lost in my thoughts.
Thank you.
checks out. We're in the right place.
After a perfect jump.
Security here is so visible. I suppose it makes people more comfortable. Most people, anyway.
Hey, what can I do for you? Okay. Nope. I'm sure you can find something you like. Okay, no problem.
Anything I can help you with? Sure, have at it.
Okay, no problem.
I wonder what has happened while we have been away.
Thank you.
it belongs. If you don't see what you want.
Oh, please, take a.
Thanks for shopping at Jemison Mercantile.
Landing gear. Deck, thrusters, deck, insight, clear.
See anything useful?